Hello everyone, this week we are going to learn about printing, but if you don't have paint, you can draw or you can cut out the shapes used with paper. Okay, now I will make the background first. Okay, now I already finished background painting. Okay, here I want to show you this block. Okay, most of the students have like that kinds of block. Okay, if you don't have, also it's okay, don't worry. You can use the paper, color paper, and then you have to cut it out the shapes and then you have to stick it. Okay, now I will use this block. Okay, I will take one block. It's a square shape, right? Okay, now I will paint. Just only one side, and then you have to put it like that. Press it and then take it out. Wow, see? Okay, after that, white it up. Okay, now I want to change another color. Put it. Take it off. This time I want to use red color. Put it. Take it up. Wow. See? Okay, now I will put the roof. So I will use triangle. Put it like that. Now you work out like that. Okay, this is so easy, right? Okay, bye bye guys.